Pad printing is a unique method that allows transferring 2D images onto 3D objects. Many everyday items, such as cups, bowls, pens, phones, and other curved surfaces, are printed using this technique. In this process, the image is etched about 3 millimeters deep onto a flat metal plate, which serves as the printing mold, and ink is poured into it. A silicone pad then picks up the ink from the mold and transfers it onto the object. Thanks to the flexible elasticity of silicone and its excellent ink absorption and release properties, this method can print on virtually any object shape, including convex, concave, curved, uneven, or deeply recessed surfaces. Additionally, it works on a wide range of materials, such as plastic, metal, glass, ceramics, and wood. However, pad printing has some limitations, including an effective print size of up to 30 centimeters in diameter and a slower printing speed compared to other methods.